Okay, let's play better and faster. At least the streaming technical problems are gone. Can focus on playing chess. My pawn structure is horrendous. But I have the pair of bishops. It's very unbalanced. Okay. King f8 is the typical move. Oh no, rook g8. This is not pleasant at all. And cannot even move anywhere. Go here. C4 is hanging, but I don't really care. Okay, I have to try some idea for defending this. And I didn't want to play g3. But now rook h4 almost traps my queen. First, thankfully, I can grab two rooks for it, which probably still is better for my opponent. Okay, I'm playing for flagging, as mentioned thousands of times before. Flagging is my hope, flagging is my friend. Oh, missed this one, but I was excited that I can grab this with check. It's not that much. Flagging is not so likely anymore. Mate in one. Okay. Took the easy way out. Let's play better. Okay, I'm gonna cross 2500 and then take a break until tomorrow. We have some, like, four low quality videos produced very skillfully. Bishop g4 is a sneaky idea. It doesn't work quite yet, but it might after g6. So, if it wasn't clear by now, I'm very sneaky with this move h5, which is probably not so good. So I follow up with my silly plan of trapping this queen. Bishop g4. I've no idea if it works at this point, but I mean, if it were my move, it wouldn't. Okay, now playing bishop g4 feels risky, so take first. Hope you will miss it. Still threatening childish bishop g4. My entire strategy put to the test. If he goes bishop somewhere, like this also, I no longer have an idea. But at least I can develop. He should have put it on b1 or c2. Probably b1 to not to be in the way of the rook. So, seems okay. Right. Fixing my pawns a little bit is always a pleasure, even though I'm probably still slightly worse. Oh, but allowing this is definitely good for me. Why would he allow it? Kramnik wouldn't approve. Exchanging his strongest piece, which he rightly doesn't want, but at least now I can activate my something. I think I can activate my something. Knight c6 was so much better. But it's too late, apologize. Okay, let's maneuver the knight so we can exchange it sooner or later. Cut the king. Okay. I go knight e6 finally. Oh no! Rook e7, rook a6. I have to go here. And that cannot be good. Okay. At least my king is on time. Oh, this is looking very unpleasant. Let's try to play for activity with the rook to h1. No, allowing rook c5. What am I doing? What have I done? What have I done? This is so lost. Okay, this is my only chance, I think. Maybe. Not even. Okay. Oh. Okay, theoretically fighting. I think it's a draw because this is the blind bishop, at least for the time pressure point of view. Okay, but it's much easier for him, of course. Oh man. Oh, I ruined it. I had some chances earlier. Anyway, it was much easier for him to flag me. Excuse me. Thank you, I mean. Okay, I want to climb the rating list. It's the moment for making a move. Okay, cool. I have to verify some. The dinner is taking place sooner or later. Let's go a6. And h6. Maybe it allows d4. It feels like it should be good for white. Yeah, it feels like I kind of messed up, but what can I do now? Okay. Now I feel like I'm somewhat alive. Especially after his last move, because I can get my rook to d2 or this. Rook e8. Okay, I think I'm in time to grab his pawn. Especially after this. What was this move? Ah, I want f4 now. That's deep. Okay. Bishop f5. Still doesn't strike me as the most convincing. Ah, but now it does. Alright. So now I'm fighting very, very heavily for the draw. Basically begging for the draw. Alright, let's go here. And then b5. And hope for the best. I'm probably lost, but Yeah, very hopeful. He gives me some chances. Rook c8 now looks cool. Or this. Okay, let's take one of these pawns. c3 is still hanging. Okay, I think I'm not far away from a draw. But I keep missing this check. Okay, let's push. Push. Go here. Now, I might want to go to take on g2 at some point. So, my king is active. I don't think I'm in risk. I don't think I'm risking anything too much at this point. Ah, so with check, nicely done. Rook c3, oh my god, no! Oh my goodness. Ah, so thankful that he missed it. Suddenly it's a draw. And here, rook a6. Okay. So I should avoid it. Let's go here. Whew! Ah, I can breathe again. He had rook c3. Okay.